excites you about creating? What excites you about that? I'll answer the first one. What excites me about creating?
If I go on my way without you, whoa, where would I go? Set sail with me, misty lady, set my spirit free.
Laid back, slanging crack, smoking chronic all day. Sitting up on them cuts, getting high, hitting licks, drinking 40, and fine up the fry. Me and my homies out working. Got a whole trunk of birds, but our birds ain't chirping. So when you come through, you better be scrapped. Cause now and I ain't drink, these fools bust caps. Me and my bros roll tight. I'm in so deep, I tell them things like this. If you got the weed, then I'ma roll a blunt. If you got some static, then I'ma pull a pump. So you better bring your Glock and your vest. Take a puff of the set, say your prayers to get blessed. Cause I'm only 19 and I got it going on. Got all my little workers with them pockets full of stones. 20 after 20, dime after dime. No matter the sale, the young G's gets mine. Feds on the D's, but we still clock G's. Now everybody wanna know why the E is on the C's. Cause I'm ESG, the one with the rock house. Who done your girl dug out, who turns your home block out. I ain't a gangster from Compton, but I be sporting Dickies. Can't be caught slipping, cause the jackers might get me. Addiction to things, an addiction to women, addiction to, you know, Blue Mourning was just like, kind of mourning over my addictions. That's really what Blue Velvet is, kind of just negative effects that being addicted to certain things can lead to. You know, I don't
know. Blue Velvet liberates you in some form. Emotionally, spiritually, physically, psychiatrically.
Yeah, definitely. Each project, I feel, is a way of liberation. Even when we were just releasing, you know, just clothes, you know, just like our previous collections, you know, we always were getting something off of our chest. So I definitely feel like the relief, you know, even if it's not completely understood. Like, I know what it meant, you know, I know how, you know, the weight is getting off, as far as, you know, it's kind of my way of apologizing, you know, but it's strictly just my way of apologizing for fucking weird shit.
Are you expressing an apology through art?
Definitely. I'll
tight end.
Okay. Is that button up there?
Yeah.
Okay. We on right now?
Yeah.
Okay, we on.
Lost turn trill again, need a villain man. Wait a minute, better get a redolent for my adrenaline. If I'm a villain, villain, better pay the man. Like motherfucking little man, like I'm the shit.
Now nah, we're free gaming now.
Nigga, bitch again.
Time get on that hitting.
What is that?
Like a straight white hitting.